I vlog.
Hey, you guys. This is Django. We're going on a little car ride. We're going to pick up Lindsay right now. And this is my first day driving with my license. Little late to the game, considering that I'm a junior, almost a senior in high school. But that's because freshman year, my parents got mad at me too many times. It's because I kept ditching classes. Awkward. So they were like, as your punishment, you're not going to be able to take driver's ed until you're a junior. So I took driver's ed junior year, first semester. And I just got my license. It's so weird, but it's so nice to be able to drive around by yourself. And vlogging is so much easier when you're in the car alone with your dog. Sorry if this is not, I really hope you guys can hear me right now. I am leaving right now to go pick up Kiki, and I'm gonna have all of my friends over to swim. This might be the last vlog I ever upload, because it's Friday right now, so next Friday I'm leaving in the morning for camp for 2 months. But my plan is to vlog while I'm away at camp, and then when I am driving back home, I'll just make a whole bunch of different vlogs and then I can put those in. So for right now, next week is my last week. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog. I might, depends on if I forget or not. That's really all for right now. I don't know what else to say, but I know I need to upload this weekend. Tomorrow is my birthday party / going away party, so I can vlog some of that. Tonight, I can just vlog with my friends over, I guess, if I remember. I have a really bad habit of remembering to vlog. I am about, look at that hairdo. My sheets are currently getting washed, so I have nothing on my bed. But I'm about to head down to the basement and start cleaning for that. I have to vacuum, and then I have to mop, and then I have to wipe down everything, and I have to put everything away. And then I have to put all the decorations up. It's a lot of work. But not only the basement am I cleaning, but I'm cleaning the whole entire house. I might be borrowing a shirt from Sasha because I currently don't have an outfit picked out. And if Sasha's shirt doesn't work, I'm gonna go with Keaton and Lindsay to like Walmart or Target or something to see if they have any glow-in-the-dark stuff. We're gonna have wavy hair tonight, so I look like this. Hi, kitty. Hi. I'll do a before and after shot of me in the basement. Ooh, yeah. There comes a day when I'll be the one you'll see. It's gonna be me. All that I do is not enough for you. I don't wanna lose it, but I'm not like that. When finally you get to... It's Sunday morning. The morning after my birthday party. It was a lot of fun. I did not vlog in any of it. She hates me. Say hi to the camera. I'm gonna do what I got for my birthday haul. I got this camo sweater, and it has a little hole in the back. These matching pants, and it has red stripes on the side, and then a little string. And I got this super cute beach bag. I got this olive green tank top. It's super cute. It'll be nice for the summer. These shorts. There's pink bow and there's ruffles on the side. It's really cute. This Starbucks water bottle. I cannot wait to use that. This cute wallet that I might switch everything to this one. Just it's nice and simple. I got tea tree oil because it helps with mosquito bites. I got this super cute necklace and earrings, and it says Born to Shine. Excuse me. And I got this necklace. It says Love. It's super cute. This ring, and this ring. This necklace, which is super cute. I got this really cute bracelet. This bracelet, you like grab, there's papers in here and you make a wish and then you roll it up and you put it in here.
Lindsay made this, just a whole bunch of pictures of us, and I think I'm gonna bring it to camp with me and hang it on my bunk bed. And then Keaton made me this. Oh, and I got a whole bunch of Starbucks gift cards. And I got this super cute and really good smelling perfume. That's about it. In like 20 minutes, me, my dad, and sister are gonna go walk to the park and have a picnic.
We're having a picnic.
I'm eating fruit. There's blackberries, raspberries, blueberries, strawberries, and what's this green stuff?
Kiwi. Look at all those chickens. Look at that one.
Where?
It's so cute.
Holy Hi. Crap, there's so many of you guys.
Hi, I won't touch your baby.
Look at Dad.
Stop.
Look at his skirt.
Hakuna Matata. He looks so different with a hat on.
No.
Does my hair look like it's getting blonder?
Does my hair look like it's getting blonder?
Put our hair next to each other.
Where's the fish?